Jon Jones says he is ready to retire once he beats Stipe in his next fight at the end of this year. As per the sources, if he loses, Jon will ask for a rematch and try to take Stipe down and retire at the top of his game as a heavyweight champion and venture into PFL, just to fight Francis and prove to the world that he is the best, and he will have a few boxing fights against Tyson Fury and Wilder. The money from these fights alone will make him one of the highest paid fighters. What do you think?